everyone, I'm Zymatix. And I think we might be about to defeat Wheatley. I'm very excited. I have no idea how we're gonna do, but I have a feeling that the entire place is gonna blow up. So, yeah. But maybe it won't, so let's figure it out. Right. Wheatley said that he had a surprise for us that we would be dying to know. That's why I think that we're close to the end of the game. I think Wheatley's gonna try and kill us. So, yeah.
Alright, he's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, wow, that's kinda sad.
Hello? Oh, great!
Sorry, my fault. Bunch of fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Yeah, I get that impression too.
Only three more chambers to your big surprise.
Oh, okay, well, let's see if we can figure this one out. Well, obviously we're gonna have to do something with that. What are we doing with this? All right, so Wheatley definitely wants to kill us, but maybe we can actually circumvent that. Well, I do know that I can go over here, which, yeah. Splooge and momentum. What is that doing? Oh, okay. Let's do this again. Maybe we do actually need something with the goop, but I could not tell you why. Wait, hold on. If I were to say do that and then jump, I do end up in here. Then in that case, I'm gonna jump over here, go through here. I know what I do. All right, so the idea is I need to get that blue goop onto those robots. Aha. Perfect. There we go, woohoo! All right, anyway, what does this do? I know what I do. We're gonna rise up here, and then we're gonna place a blue portal over there. I'm going to drop through this orange portal and have a lot of momentum going through it, hitting that trampoline, allowing me to get to the exit. Here goes nothing. Please work. Okay.
Oh, you solved it. Good. Good one. Good for you.
Uh-huh. I don't know. I GLaDOS, you would have a better idea of what would be back there, and you are a potato. I'm not kidding.
Dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
In this one? Oh, really? Okay, so this is a similar kind of thing that that I've already gone through.
Surprise!
Whoa!
We're doing it now.
Oh, no,
okay. Credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
Yeah, actually,
I figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Great!
Oh, no. He found the coil bridge of testing initiative.
Ah!
Anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair.
Fair is fair, yeah, you're... Oh, wait, whoa!
This is the part where he kills us.
Oh, great!
Hello! This is the part where I kill you.
The part where
I kill you. There I was, smashing some steel plates together, and I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly, but what's missing? And I thought lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat.
Great.
Progress, don't judge me yet. But you know, eventually I'd like to get them to sort of shoot fire at you.
What?
Moments before crushing you. That's what I'm aiming for. But you know, small steps. Oh, and don't bother trying to portal out of here, because it's impossible. Okay, I've thought of everything.
Hold on.
No, don't do that. Stand right here. Stand. But she's not machine. Ah! Come back, come back!
No, alright, fantastic! Alright, we managed to get out! Alright, Wheatley, come on, come on. You're faster than that! You know that! No. I think we both know that that's not gonna happen.
The old days when we were friends, good old friends.
Oh, fantastic!
And I would say something like, come back, and he'd be like, yeah, no problem, and you come back.
Yeah, here's the thing though, it's very new days. Alright, so there's several areas for me to teleport to, but I have no idea which ones are good. Wait! Alright, I have an idea! Oh, this is a very stupid idea, though. Alright!
Can't help but notice that you're not coming back.
Yeah, I'm not. Oh, hi, bots! Die!
Yes, in your face, I got that. Fine, let the games begin.
Alright, wonderful. Thank you, Wheatley. Thank you. You're a murder bot. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Oh, how I miss GLaDOS in the helm. Because at least she had a bit of decorum.
Hold up. I'm almost there.
Ah. Oh, dear.
Don't mind me. Continue escaping.
Okay. Cool. All right, so that is a white wall. Which means I can teleport. What I was saying is that is a white wall, I can teleport through here. I can teleport up.
It's a trap, but it's the only way through.
Ha! Death trap!
Yep! Wait! Perfect!
Are they killing you? They are killing you, aren't they?
They're killing us, thank you!
Silently killing you,
yep.
Probably.
Yeah, I forgot that we replaced the bots with fakes.
Like a bullet riddled body flying out of the room. Those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yep, yeah, they were.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defected. Ace of Fours, the best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine.
There we go. And that should be all of them. Okay, this way.
Oh, I see. Clever. Very clever. And
yep.
Foolish. Spinny blade wall. Machiavellian.
Yeah.
Well, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect.
Uh-huh. Yeah, thank you, dude. You do realize that I...
Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate. Stay still, please.
No.
All right, stop moving. Almost got you there.
I escaped your... I escaped your trap.
Where did you go?
I don't know.
Come back.
What? Why? Why do you want me to go back so urgently? Like, am I getting a little close? Oh, great. Come on. Oh, splooge. Wonderful. All right.
Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh. Yes, all right. No, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm going to be back. Don't die until I get back.
All right. I'll make sure not to die until you get back, which I won't. Or if I do, I'll just, like, respawn. Ah! I see. Hello. How are you, everyone? What does this do? Ah! Let me guess. Do go ahead and portal that, and then portal over here. Oh, just missed him. Oh, catch. Come on. You know you love it. Oh, you're just a little party pooper. Come on. It's just a little gloopy gloop. Some silly string is obviously more powerful than this stuff. All right, anyway. Mocking aside, let's go ahead. Get down here. Head over. This should be the next door, right? Okay, good. Woo! This is apparently the part where he kills us. However, I see a certain lack of killing. Or at least on Wheatley's part. Like, Wheatley's not doing great.
Feel good for him. First, he'll spend a year in the incinerator. Year 2, cryogenic refrigeration wing. Then, 10 years in the chamber I built where all the robots scream at you. Then, I'll kill him.
Oh, I see. You want to torture him. Like, really, but I get it. But, like, could we also maybe think about not doing that? I would really appreciate that. Oh, what the hell? Oh, okay. Well, that is possible. Oh, I get it! Aha! All right. I need to make the portal goop. I need to make the portal goop. Come on, come on, come on. That's gonna drop some bombs, which is going to be perfect for breaking that pipe. Oh, oh, how I love it. Okay, anyway, now we have to go ahead and make that portal, make this portal, and we're perfectly fine. Wheatley, where are you? Where are you? We're trying to find your chambers so we can, deal with you appropriately. Let's head on over. Oh, great. Listen.
There you are. Great. Let's get rid of this.
Yeah, I'm just...
I wanted to talk to you for a moment, if I may. I'll be honest, the death traps have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us, if you'd agree. And you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. Weird enough, first time I've said that out loud. It sounds a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair. Deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now. Before you get to the lair, you can just jump into that masher just there. Less a death trap, more a death option for you. Sounds crazy, I know, but hear me out. Once you get to my lair, death will not be optional, alright? It will be mandatory. No tricks, no surprises, just you dying as a result of me killing you in a very, very gruesome way. So, but better offer here is just kill yourself.
Uh-huh.
It seems a lot of effort, isn't it, walking all the way to my deadly lair, where there's a perfectly serviceable death option right there. Again, not a death trap. Your death would be entirely voluntary, and very much appreciated. In summary, walk all the way to certain doom, or give up now, honourably, like a samurai. Save yourself a trip. It's a win-win for you.
Uh-huh.
Plus, I have put a lot of effort in getting this lair ready for you, so it would certainly teach me a lesson. If you simply die painlessly 20 feet from the door, I'd be furious. I'd be like, I've got my just desserts. No more than I deserve. But why not teach me a lesson by just jumping in the old masher?
Uh-huh.
Look, anyway, I've spoken enough. Take your time. I'll let you think about it.
Yeah,
okay,
absolutely.
I'll take that as a no then.
All right. Hello, is this your lair? Holy crap, baskets. We've been having a slight, all right, I guess, we'll see if I can make it to the, that. So, let's reverse Geronimo! All right. I made it. All right, Wheatley, what, excuse me. What have you got for me now? Because I'm getting... Yeah.
You think I'll betray you?
Yes.
Any other day, you'd be right. The scientists were always hanging cores on me to regulate my behavior. I've heard voices all my life, but now I hear the voice of a conscience, and it's terrifying. Because for the first time, it's my voice.
Yeah.
I'm being serious. I think there's something really wrong with me.
No. Want to know what you think is actually wrong with you? You're starting to realize that maybe you were doing some pretty bad stuff in the first place. Also, it might be because you may have been a actual person in the first place that was remapped over to an artificial intelligence. So just gonna let you know before you panic about that. You were probably alive at some point. It just so happens that now you are dead and are now GLaDOS.
Corrupted cores, we're in luck. You find a way to stun him, I'll send you a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer.
Interesting. Okay, I have to stun him? How the hell am I supposed to do that? All right, but GLaDOS, you sound like you know what you're doing. It sounds like...
Plug me in and I'll take you up.
All right, Potato.
Look,
okay.
I think we're still enemies. We're enemies with a common interest. Revenge.
That's true.
You like revenge, right? Everybody likes revenge. Well, let's go get some.
Well,
welcome to my lair. Let me just flag something up. According to the control panel light up there, the entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes and then a minute break, but we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting on the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes.
Four-part
plan is this. One, no portal surfaces. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number four.
Great.
I'm throwing it in. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
5 minutes? Okay, great.
Going? Don't run! I tell you why you should run. The harder you breathe, the more neurotoxin you're gonna have. Bloody heavy.
Perfect. We got a portal! We got portal areas.
Sounded real? No. That was actually an impression of you. Actually. Because
really?
You just fell into my trap. My brilliant trap. Just said... I wanted you to trick me into bursting that pipe. Seemingly trick me, to give you false hope. Because that leads to overconfidence. And that leads to mistakes, fatal mistakes, and it's all part of the plan.
There we go! Alright, we got another core. Do we? All right. Fantastic. All right. We got the first core.
Here comes spacecraft.
All right. Come on. There we go.
Warning. Core corruption at 50%.
50?
Compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you pulled to me?
No idea.
Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I'm reconfigured.
Perfect. All right. GLaDOS, where are you?
Here comes another core.
Oh, I see.
Woman, if you don't mind me saying. I don't want
where?
To scare you. I'm an adventure spirit designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady break, and I'll just take it from here.
Uh-huh. Well, you will be taking it from here. Thank you.
Warning. Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated.
What?
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough!
Great!
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet. All the time. Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judging. Silent. Worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better for you. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests.
There we go!
Here's another core. This one should do it.
Where? There?
Most advanced algorithm. The world's best name is Frank.
I got it!
Use the following demonic thoughts. One, comes before
there we go! There we go! There we go! There we go!
Comes after 12. Comes before 6 trillion.
All right. Jump up! Yes!
Warning. Core corruption at 100%.
Yes! Woo!
Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core, are you ready to start? Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No! Did it pick up on my sarcasm?
Stalemate detected.
Wait.
Fire detected.
Perfect.
Stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
What?
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Press that button.
Where's the button?
No! Do not do it!
There it is!
Press it!
Press the button!
Don't press that button!
Press it!
Don't press it! Come back!
No!
No.
I'm pressing the
do
button! I'm going
button.
To press the button!
Do not do it!
Do press it!
Part 5!
Stop!
Booby trap the stalemate button! What? Are you still alive?
I guess so!
You're joking! You've got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place!
Dude, I'm durable!
Oh, you have to play...
No way! Oh my god!
Space!
How am I alive?! Am I?
Let go! We're in space!
Space!
Let go! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change of plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Grab me!
Am I gone? Granos! Yes! Oh my god! Thank you! Are we okay? Are we good? Oh my god!
Oh, thank god, you're all right.
Yes!
You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye. Carolyn.
Oh.
You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one.
Great.
And I'll be honest, killing you is hard.
Yeah.
You know what my days used to be like?
What?
I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life.
Yeah.
And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute, lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go.
Oh!
It's been fun. Don't come back.
I mean, I wasn't going to. I'm okay with that. I'm totally fine with this. But like, come on. You deleted Carolyn. I knew you were. Yeah, like, come on. Oh, wonderful. Wait, what? We're not... What? What? Wait! The robots are just... Okay. Hello. What? I of it! I'm at the top! Oh, that's amazing! And there's a robot! Oh, what's going on under us? What? What? Wait! But... She kicked out the companion cube!
Here we are again. It's always such a pleasure. Remember when you tried to kill me twice?
Yes, I do.
Oh, how we laughed and laughed.
Oh, I did.
Except I wasn't laughing.
I know.
Under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice.
Fair.
You want your freedom taken. That's what I'm counting on.
I did.
I only want you gone.
Aww. I'm sorry, GLaDOS.
She was a lot like you. Maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Carolyn is in you too. One day they woke me up so I could live forever. It's such a shame the same will never happen to you.
Aww, come on.
You got your shorts. That's what I'm counting on.
I know, you'll outlive me.
I'll let you get right to it now. I only want you gone.
Oh.
Goodbye, my only friend.
Oh.
Oh, did you think I meant you?
Yeah.
It would be funny if it weren't so sad.
Aw.
Well, you have been replaced.
Oh, with who?
I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster.
I didn't need to.
That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else's problem. Now I only want you gone.
Again, fair. I'll miss you, GLaDOS. Ah, you're so fun. Oh! Weasley's still alive.
So much space. Need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space!
Anyway. You know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous.
Uh-huh.
And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
I mean, like, you might land on Earth again eventually. So that's good news. I don't exactly think we can really get to you, though. And if you do fall to Earth, I have a feeling that maybe you would die. Or at least, your shell would. We could probably, salvage your code. There are plenty of smart people, you know, on the planet, so... Yeah, you know, maybe they could help you out and, stuff like that. Like, maybe one day we might be able to get you back down, but, yeah, at the moment we can't really help, but that was Portal 2, everyone. So yeah, man, that was good. I loved it. That was great. We got two more songs, more questions, less questions. Carolyn is alive. So I'm not sure if GLaDOS deleted her or not, but now she's somewhere in GLaDOS's brain, And, like, now a conscious is happening and, like, stuff like that. But, yeah, I guess we'll never see GLaDOS again. But I guess, anyway, thank you everyone so much for watching. And, as always, I'll catch you in the next series. So, goodbye!